Here we are again at the Park Commissioners meeting. You'll notice that the Park Director and the Park Commissioners, with the exception of one here, none of them were wearing masks. And Mrs. Grandel is not wearing a mask. But it seems the other employees are, so. I guess the sign on the door said mask required, but the higher-ups don't seem to feel they have to comply. So.